news. COVID-19 vaccines are now available. These vaccines are perhaps the best hope for ending the pandemic. LA Care and public health agencies recommend that everyone who is eligible get the COVID-19 vaccine. It's the best way to protect yourself and your loved ones. In this video, we'll look at some myths or misinformation about them. Myth number one, it's better to be infected by COVID-19 than to get vaccinated. Truth, getting the virus is much, much worse than getting the vaccine. The virus can cause significant lasting harm and damage to your body and even death. Myth number two, the vaccines aren't effective. Truth, the current vaccines are all highly effective in preventing hospitalization and death. It's important to keep in mind that even if you get vaccinated, you can still get infected with COVID-19. Because you've been vaccinated, your body should be better prepared to fight the COVID-19 infection, and the virus's symptoms will be milder than if you had not been vaccinated. Myth number three, the vaccines aren't safe because they were developed too quickly. Truth. COVID-19 vaccines were tested in large clinical trials to make sure they meet safety standards. Many people were recruited to participate in these trials to see how the vaccines offer protection to people of different ages, races, and medical conditions. The Food and Drug Administration, the state of California, and qualified scientists carefully reviewed all safety data from clinical trials. Millions across America have safely received vaccines to date. Myth number four, the side effects from the COVID-19 vaccines are severe and worse than being infected by COVID-19. Truth, common side effects of these vaccines during clinical trials were mild and generally went away after a day or two. They included pain at the injection site, fatigue, headache, muscle and joint pain, chills, and mild fever. Very few cases of severe allergic reaction have been reported. If you think you may have a severe allergic reaction to the vaccine because of a past experience, please speak with your doctor about your health and other risk factors and follow his or her direction. Myth number five, the vaccines will give me COVID-19. Truth. The vaccines do not infect you with the COVID-19 virus. Some people do experience side effects after getting the vaccine. Side effects are generally mild and go away after a day or two, while the benefit of the vaccine remains. Myth number six, the COVID-19 vaccines will alter my DNA. Truth. The mRNA and viral vector vaccines do not change your DNA in any way. These types of COVID-19 vaccines help your body recognize and fight the COVID-19 virus. Myth number seven. Blacks, Latinos, and Pacific Islanders are being singled out to get the vaccine because it hasn't really been proven to be safe. Truth. The COVID-19 vaccines were tested in large clinical trials to make sure they meet safety standards. Many people were recruited to participate in these trials to see how the vaccines offer protection to people of different ages, races, and ethnicities, as well as those with different medical conditions. There has been a great outreach effort to Blacks, Latinos, and Pacific Islanders to get vaccinated because public health and hospital data tell us that COVID-19 has disproportionately affected these communities. Blacks, Latinos, and Pacific Islanders are more likely to become infected and more likely to die of the virus. In addition, Blacks, Latinos, and Pacific Islanders have greater distrust of the vaccines due to a history of racially motivated mistreatment and unethical healthcare research studies. Outreach efforts seek to address the distrust that these communities have in the vaccines due to this mistreatment. Now that you know the facts, please get the COVID-19 vaccine as soon as it becomes available to you. Visit lacare.org/vaccine or call our COVID-19 hotline at 844-656-7272, TTY 711, for answers to more vaccine questions and updates on vaccine availability.